show became interested in the story.
Now, how many times have you tried and failed to stop smoking? Now, a brand new way to give up has been launched, which claims a 70 to 90% success rate, depending on how many treatments you have. We tried it out on heavy smoker, loaded writer Martin Pashley, who's been trying and failing to stop for 3 years.
The show became interested in the story.
Now, how many times have you tried and failed to stop smoking? Now, a brand new way.